Hi, I'm Tina, and I met Jerry. I knew of him a year ago. His children go, we all go to the same church. And I said, I'm not ready. And then the first part of this year, we had gotten reconnected again, and that's when I knew that this man who waited for me, even when I said no, was the one for me. He's so special, and my heart has not stopped beating since.
Yeah, I'm Jerry Lee, and I met Tina in March of this year. My kids introduced us. My kids and her kids knew each other, and that's how we met each other. And they had tried before to get us to meet, but we didn't get a chance to. So when we finally did this time, I think the first time that we went out, I knew then that she was the one that I wanted to spend my life with.
Shines my way, maybe our love reflects its rays of light on everyone in the world when I'm with you.
I His commandments, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and to be held in honor among all men. Let us therefore reverently remember that God has established and sanctified marriage for the welfare and happiness of mankind. Our Savior has declared that man shall forsake his father and mother and cleave unto his wife. By the apostles, he has instructed those who enter into this relation to cherish in mutual esteem and love, to bear with each other's infirmities and weaknesses, to comfort each other in sickness, trouble, and sorrow, in honor and industry, to provide for each other and for their household and temporal things, to pray and encourage each other in the things which pertain to God, and to live together as heirs of the grace of life. It is into this holy estate that these two present come now to be joined. Jerry, you come here freely to take Tina to be your wife. And will you give yourself to her in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with her and cherish her as long as you both shall live? So say I. Tina, do you come here free to take Jerry to be your husband? And will you give yourself to him in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with him and cherish him as long as you both shall live? So say I to you.
I do.
Say I, Jerry.
I, Jerry.
Take you, Tina.
Take you, Tina.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God
and these witnesses,
witnesses,
to be your loving and faithful husband,
to be your loving and faithful husband,
in plenty and in want,
in plenty and in want,
in joy and sorrow,
in joy and sorrow,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and health,
as long as we both shall live,
as long as we both shall live.
Tina,
if
these words are to you, say this to Jerry. Say, I, Tina.
I, Tina.
Take you, Jerry.
Take you, Jerry.
To be my husband. And I do promise,
and I do promise,
and covenant before God,
and covenant before God,
and these witnesses,
and these witnesses,
to be your loving and faithful wife,
to be your loving and faithful wife,
in plenty and want,
in plenty and want,
in joy and sorrow,
in joy and sorrow,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
as long as we both shall live,
as long as we both shall live.
Thank you.
by the authority committed to me as a minister of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, we now declare that we've always been wanting. That Jerry and Tina are husband and wife according to the ordinance of God and the laws of this state. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Be sure to pray.